here we are at home park to watch Plymouth's first game back in the Championship. There's a lot of excitement around Devon at the moment, and I think the home end should be sold out, which should make for a brilliant atmosphere. As far as Huddersfield Town are concerned, it's a local one for Neil Warnock, seeing as he lives in Cornwall. He did a really good job keeping Town in the Championship last season, but what can he do with a full season in charge? As you can see behind me, there's a lot of Town fans that have made the journey today.
Yeah.
I felt disappointed. It didn't feel like a fair result.